This movie is essentially The Little Mermaid. An entitled prince overhears a voice that he immediately falls in love with. He searches far and wide for it, but that voice is stolen by an evil sea witch. There's even a canoe scene! And then confusion ensues, and just when all hope is lost, he hears his voice, and they're reunited at last! Come up with an original idea, Disney.